Hallelujah! Let me be radical, let me be sold out. Let me witness and spread the word and I get thrown out. Let me spread the truth, let me praise your name. Let me be an example, you don't have to be ashamed. Let me be radical.
What's up, y'all? This is AV Mitchell TV, Road to Radicalism, The Radical Campaign, day number 3. And I'm here today, I have a special guy with me today. He's an artist as well as a counselor in training. So, you know, he puts it down on the mic, as far as his music, as well as, you know, he helps some people out, you know, in his spare time and at his job and all that good stuff. Mr. Ivan, a.k.a. Love and Pain.
Oh, you're talking about me.
Yeah.
My bad.
Yeah, it's...
All right.
Look at him, y'all. He all professional today, y'all.
Oh, what an honor, man.
Yeah, whatever, man. You know I'll be kicking, man. But
cool, man.
Yeah, let me ask you a few questions, bro. I know you've been around the city doing a lot of things, and, man, just more than just around the city. But as far as, radical, you know, this is the radical campaign.
Right.
So what is your definition of radical?
Out the normal, going to the extreme, man. I mean, it's just saying that, hey, stuff is usually done this way, but I'm going to step out the box and I'm going to do it a little differently. You know?
Okay. And I've seen some of your performances, some of your videos, mm-hmm. and I have to say that they are, you know, out of the box. Abnormal.
Right.
So other than your videos, man, your music, what are some ways you would say that you're radical in your lifestyle?
You know, let's keep it in the confines of the church, you know what I'm saying? I mean, a lot of people do not step out, you know what I'm saying? not saying everybody, some people do, but mm-hmm. most people don't, you know what I'm saying, step out and work with people who are just getting out of prison, or substance mm-hmm. abusers, or these are people who usually walk in church and then they get, you know, looked at funny.
Okay.
They come in here and they can really find love, you know what I'm saying,
okay.
the people who really understand, because, you know, I come from the same walk. And then just as an artist, man, I mean, shoot, like you said, I mean, I never feel like I've been tied down or wanting to do things one way.
And, I seen your last video, man. Deserve better.
Right.
Deserve better. That was that's a radical, really radical approach to showing them, the ladies, they deserve better.
Right.
You shot a whole video. You put a song with that thing. It was excellent, done professionally.
Awesome.
And, that's hot, man. So how do you think that the world would be changed, man, if more people express just a radical love for God, you know, or they display that radical love for God?
Man, we start going hard like the X, you know what I'm saying?
We're
going to see a lot of people saved as a result, but there's going to be persecution too. You know, we'll see a lot of people come to Christ as a result, but at the same time, I mean, and that's the call, I mean, that we're putting our lives on the line for the gospel, you know?
All right, folks, you heard it here from Mr. Ivan, Mr. Love and Pain. He does the productions, LMP Productions. He does the music, the counseling, and anytime he goes somewhere, y'all, he's not ashamed of the God that he serves. Could you tell the people to be radical? I mean, just 2 words. They simple, but 2 words.
Be radical.
Say it radically, though, man.
Be radical.
There you go. Woo. That's what it is. Y'all see that? All right. AV Mitchell TV, day 3. We're going to see y'all tomorrow.
Let me witness and spread the word and I get thrown out. Let me spread the truth. Let me praise your name. Let me be an example. You don't have to be ashamed. Let me be radical. Let me be sold out. Let me witness and spread the word and I get thrown out. Let me spread the truth. Let me praise your name. Let me be an example. You don't have to be ashamed. This is a radical day.